Baruch Haba. May the one who understands the speech of the rose amongst the thorns, the love of bride